trust our enemies to fall before our very eyes. Brethren, the year is coming to an end. You have to stand upon the word of God and you have to pray for yourself. That Father, this year, every plan of the wicked over my life, Father God, will let them fall before my eyes. But we are going to pray, Father, this year, before the end of this year, every plan of the wicked one over my life, over the life of my children, over the life of my husband, over the life of the church, Father God, let them fall to our very eyes. This year is an election in the mind. Remember that.